Well, hello there. Welcome back. Today I'm going to be fitting some bar risers to my vehicle. So, what are bar risers? Well, these are some small bits of metal, machined aluminium, I think they are, which goes in between the existing bar clip-ons on the VFR and rise the height of the clip-on by 2 centimeters, and that apparently has the effect of improving the posture on the VFR. And I suffer with a bad back after a couple of hours of riding on the VFR, and apparently this solves that problem. So those risers, we undo these bolts here and they fit in this gap here, and then this the clip-on goes up a bit higher, and apparently that 2 centimeter gap makes a real difference. So stay with me as we fit those. It should be a really easy job. Now there is a clip which I'm not sure if you can see. There is a clip here, just here, which needs to be taken off before we can get the bar off the fork. So I'll just take that off. I'm just getting needed a bit of a clean up. These are actually second hand. They retail at around $59.99 if you were to buy it brand new from the company that makes them on eBay or something. As this was off a VFR owners group on Facebook. Nice chap was selling these. Thankfully, I managed to get them. So they're second hand, but they're in really good nick. There's no nicks in the metal or cuts or anything. It's just a bit of sticky tape from the packaging that was on there. So get these a little bit of a rub down, and then get them on the bike. So we have the top of the yoke here, and the forks. And you can see here the bolt which holds the forks to the yoke on top of the forks is here. This bit here, this little sort of peg here, goes into this gap here. So it's literally as easy as sliding it on and locating that gap where it sits there, and that's it. And as you can see there, that's provided a sort of a 2 centimeter height now to where you can actually attach the clip-ons. So when we put the clip-ons back on, as you can see, there's that's that there. You see now there's a little depth now to the top of the clip-ons, which requires the spacer, which is the other part. This part, this spacer is hollow, and this basically sits on top there, like that. And when we tighten up the clip-ons now, it's tightened up against the spacer and the forks. So now at this point you can adjust your grips as to where you like your clip-ons, like them down here or a bit further out. And you just tighten up the pinch bolts. Right, so all done, all installed. Yeah, really happy with these. There's no issues with clearance, I suppose that's one of the sort of things there's a bit of worry about, is that things still go full lock without any issues, and as you can see there's no problems there, so really happy with that. So I suppose the real test will be once we're out and about on the road and have a few hours in the saddle, and hopefully there won't be any problems, any lower back problems anymore. So they are visibly higher, not outrageously so or anything, so it looks it's all good to me. If that is still is being an issue, then there's another thing you can get is foot peg sort of lowering kit you can get for this. So that's another option I might look at if it's still a wooden problem. And they retail about 30 to 40 pounds on eBay as well. And it's just again another bit of aluminium which lowers down the peg down there. But fingers crossed that will be everything kind I need just with these risers, and all back problems will be resolved. But for now, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again on the road soon.